My name is Jacopo Stoppa.
My name is Domenica Bueti.
My name is Giovanni Bussi.
I'm a mathematician and in particular a geometer.
I work in physics.
I'm a cognitive neuroscientist and I'm interested in time perception.
My ERC project is called Stability and Wall Crossing in Algebraic and Differential Geometry.
I propose a project aimed at studying RNA molecules using simulation techniques.
I propose a project where I'm trying to figure it out, not just where in the brain time is represented, but how and when.
My name is Pasquale Calabrese.
My name is Matthew Diamond.
My field of research is physics.
My field of research is cognitive neuroscience.
I propose to ERC a project about the study of entanglement in many-body quantum system.
The topic that I propose to the ERC is to learn about how the cerebral cortex of the brain reconstructs perception, that is our subjective experience of sensory events, through multiple stages of processing.
I am Massimo Capone.
Antonio De Simone.
I am Gianluigi Rozza.
I study physics, in particular condensed matter physics.
But my research is interdisciplinary, in between mathematics, engineering and biophysics.
I'm carrying out research in numerical analysis and scientific computing, so applied math.
The ERC is a great opportunity to build your own research group and to carry out your research independently without constraints.
It's a project on the motility of microorganisms and the possibility of reproducing the strategies that nature uses in engineering devices.
Aroma CFD is a project focusing on the development of advanced numerical methods in engineering and applied science with a special focus on fluid mechanics.